140. Hercules and the Cattle of Geryon. Once upon a time, King Eurystheus of Mycenae and Tiryns commanded a labor to Hercules, the son of Zeus and Alcmene, to bring the cattle belonging to Geryon, son of Chrysaor and Callirrho, and who lived on the isle of Erythea near Okeanos. Geryon was a three-bodied man, possessing three bodies fused at the belly into one. Thus, upwards of the single belly, he had three chests, six arms and three heads. While downwards of the single belly, he had three hips and six legs. Geryon's cattle were crimson-colored, tended by Eurytion, and protected by Orthus, a two-headed hound born of Typhon and Echidna. The cattle grazed along with the cattle of Hyades tended by Menaetes. Hercules proceeded on his journey and, being annoyed by the hot rays of the sun, aimed his stretched bow at the god Helios. The god was surprised but, considering it as a daring act, gave Hercules a large golden goblet, in which Hercules sailed across Okeanos and reached Erythea. At Erythea, the hound Orthus attacked Hercules, who clubbed the hound to death and slew the giant Eurytion. Menaetes, who was tending the cattle of Hyades, ran to Geryon and reported the events. Geryon, armed with three spears and three shields in his six hands, met Hercules by the Athamas River. Hercules threw a stone at the head of Geryon and the plumed helmet fell off, exposing one head of Geryon. Taking out an arrow previously poisoned with the gall and blood of Hydra, Hercules silently thrust it cunningly into the exposed brow of Geryon. The arrow smoothly dug right through the flesh, bones and came out from the crown of Geryon's head, killing Geryon instantly. Thereafter, Hercules loaded the cattle on the golden goblet and sailed to Tartessus, where he returned the golden goblet to Helios. After many adventures on the way, Hercules returned to Mycenae and presented the cattle to Eurystheus, who sacrificed them to Hera,